I think God was guiding me. You have to go through like this and this, and you have to do ballet.
The COVID pandemic has been devastating for the arts, and with theaters closed for so long.
Now, 5 years ago, Kamal Singh was just finishing school and taking his first ballet class.
The son of an Indian rickshaw driver was inevitably worried about
it. And so he turned to crowdfunding, with donations from big Bollywood stars too. Now he's hit...
No copy.
How are you stretching?
His lines, his limbs, everything. And it's like the opportunity. Imagine if he hadn't gotten that. Yeah. Like a gift.
कमल का दाखिला भी हो गया। यहाँ कमल को एक साल की ट्रेनिंग लेनी होगी। उसके बाद से कमल कहलाएंगे प्रोफेशनल बैली डांसर।
Ballet dancer were so clear from two still pictures that they helped bring him halfway around the world to the English National Ballet School. Holly Williams reports.
Kamal was selected for the year-long program by Viviana Durante, who is a world-renowned ballerina and the artistic director of the English National Ballet School.
We've asked all students to send their videos and their images of themselves dancing, and that's the first time I saw Kamal. Of course, I didn't know him as a person.
No, bahut hi different lag gaya te sab to attractive lag gaya. Kyun? Kyunki main is tarah da dance pehle vekhya nahi siga.
So Kamal Singh was just 17 when he first took up ballet, and such was his progress, he was offered a place at the English National Ballet School.
Normally, a 17 years old a boy is already late to start ballet.
I started 17, and that is quite late for male ballet dancer. So I used to work really, really hard.
In London.
You're like the Billy Elliot of India.
Kamal. Kamal was selected by Viviana Durante, the school's director, after she saw only these two photos.
Attitude, I want to be my own original. I want to be.
You're going to be choreographed by this man here.
Oh my God. Ah, amazing. You cannot expect from life, you know.
It is a business, and the sooner you do it, the sooner you promote yourself, the more things will come in your life.
First of all, you think about the arms, but you don't think about the leg. Your leg is low. You go with that, but your leg is weighing you down, so you need to think up with everything.
Okay,
it's keeping gonna
up.
Look good, better. That's it.
Opportunities exist if you look for them.
that art speaks to all of us, no matter who we are and where we're from.